I called my girlfriend up one morning after losing about 28 pounds, and I'm like, holy shit, I woke up this morning and I can see my dick.
That comes with just getting locked in and just going to town, you know?
The thing with shadowing, dude, all it takes is one little fuck up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You learn just not to do that.
Yeah, then every now and then, it just is going to happen again. I like the way you did the little colors.
Yeah, they're huge.
That's a good idea, man. It just shows you, man, how different...
Oh,
I mean, you can never come up with that guy's idea. No, he can't come up with yours. Like, it's just...
He's riding the wave.
Cool, man.
All right, babe, I'll be your car just at the bar. I'll be, like, on the hood, going down the side, and someone going, like, get in it, like, grab a beer, and slam the door, they'll sit in their seat, and it's like, Jesus, dude, it's not like I'm...
Yeah, doesn't that suck? That sucks, man. I don't stripe every day, so I'm not as good as you. My other glasses, but I'm signing my name and I don't have them with me. that's about as good as I can do today.
Thank you very much, sir. Awesome.